Working with the Grace Candy Group, we have a great set of people who have various competences in various fields. And these can be in terms of career development, in terms of technical competence in your area, as well as counseling. Another area is that Grace Candy, being a conglomerate, we have various businesses in the group. And in that comes the opportunity for transfers. And so you may start at one subsidiary and realize further down the line that you have competence in a different area, and the opportunity exists that you can be transferred to that area. Grace Candy is a great training ground. You may come in and, you know, be educated in your field, but it certainly provides on-the-job training to make you a professional in your area. What this means to me is really committing to specific goals that you want to achieve. This can be in terms of your career, in terms of your family, in terms of your health. It means putting up together a plan, having timelines, having milestones in order to measure these. Oftentimes what happens is we have ideas in our heads and we haven't really committed to it, and then it doesn't get done. It is better to have to be in a position to say I have done rather than I would like to do. My advice to young women who are entering the workforce is to be professional at all times in your interactions with your colleagues, in your interactions with your partners. It is important to always present that level of professionalism. Additionally, we always have to have a plan, a short-term plan, so that we can measure our quick wins. And just as important to have a long-term plan, both in terms of your career, personal life, we need to have a long-term plan. And equally important, we need to have an alternate plan if something happens along the way to take you off course, then all is not lost at the end of the day. I am loyal, committed, and dependable. I will do my best at every instance. I challenge women to be the best that they can be, both in terms of career, personal life, and even your everyday dealings. Be the best that you can be.